Okay.
Your friends are wolves, too?
Yeah. We were lucky Mel was there. She's one of the best surgeons in Seattle.
Mel?
What's his name? The man?
Owen.
Mel, Owen, Abby.
How do we get to the really tall buildings? The bridge is there.
Path ahead kicks out toward downtown.
The route starts at the edge of the rushing water. You get us there, and I can take over.
These bridges are really gonna get us over the rapids?
Yeah.
All of them?
Yes.
Come on.
In just a couple hours?
I'm not lying.
Okay.
Wolf, there it is. That's the building we need to get to.
Okay, I see it.
What happens if you can't get the stuff your friend needs?
She'll have to try to do the surgery with what Owen has around. Keep out of the water. These rapids will rip you away.
I know.
You know how to swim, right?
Yeah, but I'm not gonna fall in.
See if we can get to the top of this building. You've been to these sky bridges before, right?
Yeah.
You think we're gonna see a lot of scars?
Seraphites. I don't know.
You gonna be okay if we do?
I was yesterday.
Yeah, but those guys were hunting you.
They're all hunting us.
Why?
Watch the glass. I'm fine.
Fuck you.
Getting closer to your tall building. We're gonna have to do a little zigzagging. How long have you two been on the run for?
2 days.
Where were you headed?
I don't know. Just away.
So you're gonna tell me the real reason why they're after you now?
I did.
They want to kill a little boy because he shaved his head.
I wasn't allowed. It's a rule. I broke it.
Jeez. So why'd you do it?
I don't know.
Pretty punk rock of you.
Punk rock?
I get the impression you don't follow most rules.
I guess so.
Ring the door and lock the supplies in our safe. Combo is our apartment number, then your apartment number. Fuck your apartment numbers. That's a bathroom. I'm guessing it'll be 3-0. Two, three.
was it again?
Was it 301? 302 then. 301, 302. What?
I gotta check that code again.
Our apartment number and then yours. 302, 301. Fuck that shit. That's so dumb. Quiet way in. Fuck's sake. That's not fair. That's really not fair. What the fuck? Okay, whatever. Oh my god. What? So how are you gonna get it if you have to go loud? Like, get out of that area.
You okay?
Yes. How many Seraphites have you killed?
Why?
Curious.
I don't know.
Too many, mate.
Who is he?
I don't know.
Isn't he a wolf?
There are thousands of us. Do you know every scar?
Stop calling us scars.
Sure.
This has got to be loaded.
This where we're supposed to be?
Yeah. This building will take us to the building next door. Cousin who was afraid of heights.
Good for your cousin.
Okay. Here we are. Follow me.
How much higher are we going?
We're gonna be okay.
It's a lot, isn't it?
Yes.
Yeah, I can't do that.
It's not that hard.
Uh-huh.
Oh, shit. What the fuck? What is that? Hunting pistol. I'll take it.
This way.
How do we not find these?
Wolves never look up.
What does that mean?
It means... no matter how many people or guns you have, we'll find a way around you.
You should have stayed away, Lily!
Downed one.
I know you're out there.
Where are you?
You okay?
Yeah.
So they're going about, they can't use old world stuff. But.
Let me help.
I got it.
They're using guns.
Did you hear what they called me?
Yeah.
Do you
want me to ask you about it?
No.
Okay.
secondary compulsor.
Scars built all this?
Seraphites.
Yeah, I was gonna say that. It's pretty cool.
What's cool?
Like, impressive. Awesome.
Protect them.
I wonder if your prophet had any idea what she was starting.
She saved dozens of people. In ways no one can explain.
She blew up trucks and killed some soldiers. Not that hard to explain.
Have you read her writings?
Skimmed some.
You'd benefit from it.
Sure. I'll go first this time.
Archer, to the left.
So I'm gonna go this way anyway. Oh, I was. Fuck. So I just killed that last guy for no reason. Fuck it. Funny.
Fuck these scars. Seraphites, whatever.
Yeah, fuck them.
Never heard a Seraphite cuss before.
That was my first time.
What are they? Seven, they get shot. Oh, golly gosh. Don't shoot me. Oh, I know, they just whistle like fucking
weirdos.
Is that
an elevator?
Yeah. Signs you're actually stronger. So when you feel afraid, you should think about how your body is getting ready for what's coming. Only when weak may I carry my true strength.
That's a prophet thing?
Yeah.
I thought you were anti-electricity and all that sinful old world stuff.
There are exceptions. Especially for soldiers.
That's convenient.
So, guns are an exception.
Well, windy up here.
A bit weird, honestly.
What the fuck is that?
That's the bridge.
Lev.
Follow me.
Fuck.
We'll go slow.
Holy shit.
People cross this regularly?
Yeah.
You're lying.
I'm not. I mean, it's not the most popular route.
Oh my god.
Just try not to look down.
Oh fuck.
Shit. Oh fuck.
How you feeling?
I'm waiting on all that true strength.
Cold.
Cool.
What?
Never mind.
What's going on between you and your friend Owen?
Oh my god, Lev, now?
It seemed really awkward.
Just go! Oh, god. I did it!
Come on!
Can we take a minute and be impressed by me?
Not yet.
Why? Why?
You'll see.
Because that's only the first one.
Holy shit, Lev!
It's gonna be okay. Eyes on me.
Shit.
Oh, fuck! Hell no. Hell no. Oh, fuck.
How are you not terrified of this? And don't quote the prophet to me.
Heights never scared me.
What does?
The ocean. Dogs.
You'd be scared of dogs.
Almost there.
Shit.
Oh, no.
You can see the hospital now.
Oh, fuck.
Focus on me.
I can't do this, Lev. I can't do this.
Yes, you can.
I can't.
You're going to. Come on. True strength.
True strength. Okay, you're almost there. You can make it. Careful. Fuck.
Almost there.
Jesus Christ.
You ready? Can I get a minute? Please.
Okay.
Okay. Where to now?
I don't know.
What do you mean?
This is the right building, but I've never been to this part of it. The bridge drops us off at the back of the building. This is new to me.
Okay, well, let's see if we can find our own way down.
My ears are ringing.
If that's the worst of it, we got off lucky.
Maybe it wasn't luck.
Maybe it was.
Some wolves believe in God. I've heard them pray.
Well, I don't. If I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die for me.
Then what are you doing here? Why did you come back for us?
Guilt.
Of what? You don't owe us anything.
I just... Needed to lighten the load a bit.
Same as the Wi-Fi. Whose Wi-Fi code is this? Staff code? What the fuck?
Our way down.
If we get to the street,
just a body.
One of yours?
No. Check out the clothes. Here. Looks dark down there.
Oh, I see how this works.
Had orders to clear out this building. Lev, are there infected in this building?
We always take elevators down to the bottom, so I don't know.
There's infected in this building. Nineteenth floor. Fuck, we ain't going down there.
Spores. Masks on.
I don't have one.
Do you guys not believe in gas masks?
We were on the run.
Let me see what I can find. Stay here. Back up. All the way.
If you die, I'll be stuck here.
You better start praying I make it. Okay, gas mask. Gas mask.
Oh, yes. Shift. At least I could take out the fucking thingies in this area without being a fucking loud ass.
Things fucked. Shit. Just stay up there, okay? I'm out of my mind.
Haha.
Finally. If you're gonna kill yourself, don't ruin the mask. Dick.
Shit. Please, 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 please.
Yes.
Thank God.
Looks good. Alright, back to love.
Oh, fuck off.
Present. Here. We're taking too long.
Can't move any faster. Won't do your sister any good if we're both dead. There. We got this.
Okay.
Did you see a way down?
No. Is that a fire hose? Liv, come get this down.
Coming.
I'm gonna head down.
Be careful.
This place is fucked. Well and truly screwed. Come on. And
not going that way.
How many more floors down do you think we have to go?
It's a big building.
Yeah.
Oh, shit. A fucking flamethrower. Oh.
Ah, oh, you're fucking dead, you stupid bitch.
Okay, progress. Love, you doing all right?
Yeah. Are you?
If I'm being honest, not my best day.
Oh, fucking A, this is still so far. Oh, I was hoping that was it. Back into the wolf's den. And of course I have to go towards the clickers. Surely into the demon den.
Holy shit. There are too many demons. Just keep looking for a way out of here.
Thank you. Oh, for fuck's sake! Why? Why? Why are you in the wall?
I mean, there's no point going that way now. I should not have opened that door. Fourth floor, okay. Four more floors. Oh, fuck yes.
You can take your mask off. Yeah.
That's the path we would have taken. No infected.
Cool, Lev.
Let's not tell the others about what happened. I don't want Yara to worry.
You're a good brother. Can I ask you a question?
Okay.
Do you regret shaving your head?
We're not supposed to have regrets.
Lev.
I wish I had just ran away.
A new manual. Urban Warrior.
After killing enemies, strike. Oh, okay.
But, I mean, I'm a wolf, so I should be able to go in there.
This is as far as you go.
But, wait, why?
Because they want to kill you. With me, they're just worried about a backgammon rematch.
What's backgammon?
I'm gonna go in the front door, grab the stuff, come right back. You're staying here, yeah?
Yeah.
a wolf! Don't shoot! It's me! It's Abby!
Abby? It's Abby, shit! Is she alone? Open the gate!
Hey, guys.
Jesus, you swim here?
Oh, the boat got fucked. I need to grab some medical supplies. I'm doing a thing for Isaac.
We're moving all these assets to Isaac. What does he need?
I can't talk about it. It's something away from the fob.
Well, everything's getting moved out and packed up. Take a look, see if anyone's got what you need.
Hey, is Nora around? Yesterday she said she was shipping out here.
Just left the last transport, but she'll be back.
Okay, thanks.
Why are they still getting new recruits?
Maybe they're brainwashing all the trespassers that enter the city.
What you got there?
Splints, tongue depressors, bedpans.
Is there anything surgical?
Saw some stuff like that inside a while back.
Thanks.
What's goblin?
You still clearing this place?
Yep. One floor at a time.
Still got supplies in there? Hey.
Abby. They got you out here too?
Yeah. What a haul. I need some medical supplies. Can you pick me where I'm supposed to?
Abby. Just checked in with Isaac. He wants you back at the farm.
Let me talk to Isaac.
Talk to him in person. Going back for the next shipment. Sorry.
What are you doing?
She's been AWOL since yesterday. Give me your hands.
Shit.
You're gonna dislocate your shoulder.
Nora.
Well, I never thought I'd see you on Isaac's bad side. You find one at the aquarium? I talked to Manny.
I need some medical supplies.
Why? What happened to him?
Compartment syndrome. Bashed forearm.
You're not treating him, are you?
Mel. We don't have a lot of time.
Jesus. Most of these supplies have been packed and shipped already.
What?
We haven't cleared out the lower floors yet.
Would they have what I need?
Yeah, probably, but it's rough down there.
I'll be fine.
You get caught. I had nothing to do with this.
Of course.
All right, come on. Compartment syndrome. Fuck.
Yeah.
Well, he's lucky he's dating a doctor. All doing okay?
Fine.
She was so fucked up after Isaac talked to her.
Isaac talked to her?
After he found out you left base, Isaac interrogated all of us. He was rough on her.
Did anyone talk?
No.
Nora!
Where are you two going?
To grab Abby. Boat's ready to head out.
Well, I still got boxes on the third floor. Can you two bring them first?
Boat's pretty full.
Come on, I don't want to be here all day.
Fine.
Thanks. They're gone. And you're okay?
Always.
Well, Manny's been worried sick about you.
You know I'm here?
I bet he will soon.
So
So what's Owen's plan once Mel gets at Armoth?
Hold up. All clear.
Anyway, I know Owen can't stay. He's talking about Santa Barbara.
He knows that's all bullshit, right? God, I feel so bad for Mel.
Yeah. Me too.
All right. These floors have the ICU, the trauma center, and a few surgical suites.
Sounds perfect.
There's a reason we haven't touched this area yet. It was ground zero for the whole city. Where they brought the first infected before anyone knew better.
No.
It's gonna be overgrown to shit. Awesome. May your survival be long.
May my death be swift.
See you back at base. Soon, I hope.
Yeah.
Okay. This is gonna be fucked.
Surgery, trauma, ICU. Let's do this. This doesn't look so bad. It's blocked. That'd be too easy. Okay, trauma or surgery then. ER. Trauma center's gonna be in there.
Not now. Need.
Surgical suites. Surgery. Great. You need power too. Gotta be a generator around here somewhere.
No.
Fuck. It sounds like they're still crawling around in there.
Go to this room. One, two. Yeah.
Could use Lev in here. Or Manny. Yeah, Manny. Manny would have been great.
Okay. What upgrades can I do? Bothered to take them all on, to be honest.
That should make things easier. Now, where the fuck are these medical supplies?
Can't be in here, surely. Supplements. More supplements.
Let's see what you got. For fuck's sake. Please, let there be an ambulance in the garage.
every time. Things are such dickheads. Okay. Now to the garage. More effective health kits, hell yeah. It's getting done.
Jesus.
Oh, fuck. Everyone's in there, broke out. And went this way. Oh, fuck.
The fuck did this?
What the fuck?
Oh, don't panic. Get the shit and get out of here.
This thing's gonna be fucking useful.
Oh, that's good.
Thank you. Let's go.
Yes.
Oh, thank God.
Oh, thank God. Liv, get ready to celebrate.
It's gonna pick up this ambulance as well.
way out of here.
Living on top of that. Oh, come on. That's when the mission is out.
No one's ever gonna believe that shit.
Seattle. That'd have been the end of everything. Seems fucking unreal.
Looking for you. What did you do?
Nothing. I told you to stay put.
I couldn't. Your friends are all over the place. Did you get the stuff?
Yeah. Now we just need to get the hell out of here.
Thank you.
You want to pet her? It's okay. Yeah, see?
Well done. You can go see her now if you want.
Is she gonna be okay?
Yeah, actually. Hey.
They're just kids.
I know.
What happened to us?
Maybe we stop looking for the light.
Maybe. I'm gonna go check on the girl.
Okay.
Not again. No alarms this time?
Bowen? Just me. What are you still doing up?
I was changing Hera's bandages.
Can't believe she's on her feet already.
Yeah, well, scars are tough.
What are they fighting about?
Fuck you, Yara.
Love doesn't want to leave Seattle. Owen invited them to come to Santa Barbara.
That is very Owen. I figure you'd have talked him out of going by now.
Actually, I'm going with them. But not if you come.
What?
He may fall for your little act with these kids. But I don't.
There's nothing to fall for.
Isaac's top scar killer suddenly had a change of heart. Nothing to do with Owen. Right.
I haven't always done the right thing.
You're a piece of shit, Abby. You always have been. I'm done with you. You want to do right by these kids? Get out of their lives before you screw them over, too.
Oh, fuck you. I'm happy I stabbed you in the throat now, you bitch.
Fuck.
Abby?
Nice shirt.
You okay?
How's your arm? It's
better than it was this morning.
Lev coming around?
He will. Do you mind helping me look for him? He's pretty worked up.
Sure.
So quite a while ago now, probably in recording sake if you're watching this on YouTube, a few episodes ago, when we were
Lev!
Climbing the skyscrapers. They called Lev Lily.
Lev! Come back here, please!
Which is interesting.
Why doesn't Lev want to go to Santa Barbara?
He's worried about our mom, about what'll happen to her because of us.
Should he be worried?
He needs to focus on his own safety right now.
Strange. I guess maybe the boys have to go for a different training, or
parents are held responsible for their children's sins.
Get split up.
But our mom is so devout, she'll probably be fine.
Are there options for helping her?
He can't convince her to leave. No one could. I'm more worried
him.
What she'd do to him.
A girl?
Lev?
Keeping his hair long?
Lev, I'm
and
sorry.
He shaved off to be a boy.
Lev, come on out! Lev!
That's all I can.
You know, I wonder if he saw this.
Think of.
He loves sharks.
Loves sharks, but hates the ocean, huh?
He really opened up to you.
We bonded over our shared fear of dying.
You hear that?
Lev!
Anyone here? Hey, it's okay.
Oh,
it's
yes.
Okay. She just wants to play. Hey, girl. What you got there? She won't hurt you. Okay, watch. Go get it, girl.
Not again!
I think she wants you to throw it again.
Okay, one more time. Yeah, you're so fast.
Such a cute dog.
You wanna try?
That doesn't seem like a good idea. She's not going to bite, right?
Nope. I promise.
Can I do it again?
I think she would love that.
I can literally stand here and do this for hours.
We should keep looking for him.
Oh my god. I love that dog. Even though I stabbed it in the neck.
you think maybe he could convince your mom? If she saw him like this, she'd strangle him with her bare hands. How much did he tell you?
Not much. I heard some of your people calling him Lily.
Maybe we'll find out. Oh shit.
For a long time, I didn't understand why he was questioning the laws, the traditions. When he explained to me how he felt inside, I told him he had to keep it to himself. I was hoping he'd snap out of it. He seemed fine for a while. But then he shaved his head. Like one of the men. It was suicide.
Is that when you ran?
First I screamed at him. I hit him. I'm so stupid.
Yeah, I have an idea. Why don't we find something to cheer him up? Come on. Well, why do you think he did it now? Shaved his head, I mean.
Last week, he got assigned his role in the community. He wanted to be a soldier like me, but they decided he was to be a wife to one of the elders. It's tradition.
Poor kid.
Where is
Santa
Barbara?
So is he originally a shoe? Like...
It's in California.
I am confused.
Where's California?
Okay, so look, this is Seattle, and this is Santa Barbara.
And our island?
It's too small to see, but it would be up here.
So far.
Yeah.
Good.
There's gotta be something left around here. Nah. We can do better than these shirts.
Nothing. Excellent. Ah. Oh, a shark.
What about this?
It's perfect. Mel's wrong. No. You're a good person.
You don't know me.
I know enough.
Abby, will you stop stealing my stuff, please?
I'm sorry, I didn't realize you owned everything in the aquarium.
Yeah, well, my aquarium. My stuff. I was kidding. Take whatever you want. You can't.
Have you seen Lev?
Yeah. He was down that hallway. Can I talk to you?
I'll catch up.
Okay.
you couldn't tell I was joking. I suck with kids.
Yeah.
They really like you, though. So, come to Santa Barbara, right?
I can't.
Why?
You know why.
We can figure this out.
It's too late.
No, no, it isn't. Look, I know. I know it's a fucking mess. I know. But we can choose to be happy. Happy. We're allowed to be happy.
You hear that?
Lev! Get back here!
Oh, fuck.
Lev!
What's he doing? To the island.
He's going after her.
After who?
His mom. She's gonna kill him, Abby. Is the boat ready?
Not yet.
How much time do you need?
A few hours.
Fuck. We'll head him off. We'll grab a boat from the marine. Hey, she just had surgery. I'm fine. How else am I gonna find him?
I'll go with you.
Owen?
They're heading to the fucking island.
Exactly.
I'm not gonna let her go by herself.
Actually, you are.
I can help.
Yeah. By staying here and fixing the fucking sailboat.
Get your priorities straight.
Yara, let's go.